Fucking dippers. Ugh. How y'all doing? Mm-hmm. Back with another dipper before Dagger's Dipper 2500. Along with Mr. Grizzleman
007. Mr. Grizzleman 007, goddamn.
Spitting in the Confederate camo mud jug.
Spitting in, what do they call this?
Southern Pride.
Southern Pride.
Go get yourself a mud jug. I got my, this is my Confederate camo shirt I got off mudjug.com. On the back of it, it says, and the letters are rebel flag colors. Mud jug, purple spittoon, spit with pride. Go get yourself mud jug.
You spit with pride when you get one of them motherfuckers.
And today, we're dipping on something I really like. This is actually really the only skull that I could do. I could, not every day, but I could do it a lot. Skull long cut spearmint. It's fucking good. I love it.
Before you get too insane with that, I need a filler.
You can fill it up. But skull spearmint long cut. Fucking listening to Cherry Pie. Oh, fucking love this song.
Fucking
good, make a grown man cry. Oh, fucking flies.
Aren't they coming through the air vents?
They're not.
They could.
No, they could, but. Yeah. Fucking Friday. Fucking Friday. Fucking weekend. Football game, as you can tell, he's wearing his jersey. Football game tonight, home game. We're gonna kick the fucking shit out of him. Get a good song going. Not that that's not a good song, but. Sorry, we're trying to get fucking music situated. It's his CD.
I don't fucking know what's on it, really.
He didn't even know what's really on it.
Oh, hold on. Is that a good. Yeah, I got a good filler in there. It's empty.
What number is that one?
What one?
Yeah, this one, okay. Oh man, fucking, I'll do my review first. I guess a little bit over there, but. Skull Long Cut Spearmint, it was a fresh can as you saw me crack it. I don't even know how much. Fucking Jesus, okay. We took pretty good diggers, but I mean, there's still a little bit left. I mean, but. It's a little tad bit dry, don't you think?
Yeah, the pinch wasn't.
It's not, the expiration dates aren't pretty good. It's December 15th. I know you probably can't see that, but it's December 15th.
The mint goes bad fast, though.
Yeah, but, because not a lot, like, I guess there's more people that buy it around here now than there was. I have to go 12 miles east to get this in another town to get this, because here at the gas station where I live, they don't sell Skull Spearmint. The only Skull they don't have is this. But, the can of it, all Skull cans look the same. They all fucking look the same these days, all the Skull ones, because they change them. Carbon fiber look up top, I like it. I'll give a look at the can. It's just all light blue, turquoise. I'll give the look of the can, I'll probably give about a 7. the pinch of this was really good. This time it was really good. I spit black with it, and so does he, but he's got some stringers.
It's 18.
I recommend this dip for a beginner. Obviously, it's a skull. Any skull is for a beginner.
Except the fucking shortcut.
The fine cut?
Fine cut, yeah.
I mean, you could dip the fine cut as a beginner, but it's going to be rough on your gums. It's hard to pinch, and it grinds on, it's harder on your gums. It's a little dry.
Hard to keep in your lip.
Hard to keep in one place in your pinch. This is staying packed right now. I'll give the pack of it when it's in your lip. I'll give the pack on this. I'll give it about an 8.5.
Back to the beginner dipper and shit. I mean, the fine cut, even for a veteran dipper like us, I mean, it's hard for me to keep it in my lip. I'll admit that.
This?
No, the fucking fine cut.
I don't dip fine cut a lot. I'm not a fine cut dipper. The only fine cut I'm looking forward to doing is Copenhagen Winter. No, I don't. Or Snuff. There's a Snuff. These are upcoming videos right here.
1900. It's all right.
I don't like it, but we got more vids. We'll be doing some of this. I've already done a review on this, but he's never had this, so we're gonna do this.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, fucking pussy. But the pack of it in my mouth, it's staying right where the fucking shit is. It's like it's fucking glued there. It's fucking amazing. I'll give the pack of it a fucking. In my mouth, I'll give the pack of it a 9 because it's staying right where it is.
So she said about my dick.
Oh yeah, that's what she said. I'm spitting black with it. My mouth's a little dry because I've been talking, but.
All right. Anyway,
drinking some Pepsi here. Oh, and what else is that? I did the pinch, the pack, look at the can. Oh, overall, I'll give this an 8. Give this an 8 out of 10. Go get yourself some if you've never had it. Any rookie can have. And it's weak. This is really weak, but tastes just like toothpaste, guys. You will not gag with this. At least I never did. And I've heard other guys say that you wouldn't gag either. Even if you're used to doing the hard shit like snuff, try it. It won't make you gag. He's gonna do his review now.
Yeah. Look at the can now. This is the new cans. I like it. They don't got the classic cans that look like this, so I kind of like the new cans. It's got a nice little color to it. I like that. I'll give it a 8 or 9 on the look. Fuck. Yeah.
This shit's like fucking candy to me.
It's like fucking gum.
It does. It tastes like toothpaste or gum. It's spearmint. It tastes just like it fucking says on the can. Like, you know, some dips, like, you smell it, oh, like wintergreen, oh, really good, and you put it in it, and it doesn't really taste like wintergreen. Or it has a weird tasting wintergreen. And it's fucking raining out today. It's fucking cloudy. I know raindrops probably can't see very good, but football game tonight, they're gonna kick the shit out of them.
It's gonna fucking blow.
It's a little cold today. We're in my truck right now. It is 59 degrees. I love cold days. I love the cold. I'm tired of the summer.
Until it's fucking 20 below and you're out fucking freezing your balls off out hunting.
Well, yeah, but I meant just like our summer here has been fucking hot. We had a hot fucking summer. It's like 100 degree heat every fucking day.
I got a story to tell here now. I got home last night and had my jersey washed and everything, and my mommy brought it into me, you know, so I could wear it today. And this happened to be her basketball number when she was in college. She held some school records at Chatham State College here in Nebraska.
My first went to college,
yeah. So, yeah, and I'm fucking ready for fucking I'm ready for high school. I'm ready for the rest of my fucking years. I'm ready to do this.
He's got 3 more years. I'm graduated. I'm in college. Freshman in college.
Back to this.
Go to the dip.
Pack.
Pack in your mouth.
Well, pack my mouth.
That's what the pack means in the mouth. It's staying pretty solid.
Staying pretty solid.
Mine's staying right. It's still in the same spot I put it in. An extra big hammer in.
Back to, let's go. Pinch. Pinch is a little shitty. It's dry.
It's a little dry, but the date on it is December 15th, 2013. And what month is it? We're in September. We're in about middle September right now of 2013. So it has a good date on it, but it's a little tad dry. It's not bad. I'm getting spit.
I'll give about a 5 or a 6 on pinch just because it's dry.
I pinch it pretty good, but...
But all skull pinch is pretty good, except for fine cut.
Now, fine cut skull is fucking hard to pinch. But, go get yourself a Mud Jug, mudjug.com. $40 for a limited edition one. You get a free black one with every one you order.
Now, you see, Sarah Lee, this is a Mud Jug. Go get yourself a Mud Jug.
I hope she's watching this.
All you motherfuckers that get a spit bud.
Don't you... Spit buds? Fuck no. Mud Jug is where it's at.
Fucking, it looks like a cup.
It's a coffee mug is what it looks like. I mean, it has a spot for your can. I guess that's convenient, but...
That'd be perfect. Right here on the Mud Jug?
Oh. Maybe we should tell Darcy that.
Yeah, Darcy, if you're watching our videos, if you even pay attention to us, be nice. You know, mold a little spot down there for a fucking can. That just, like... I mean, it doesn't have to, like, close up where you can't see it. I mean, just a spot that it slides into.
Guns N' Roses, bitches.
Oh, fucking Guns N' Roses. Classic rock.
This is the old, we're playing some old school shit today, you know. Guns N' Roses. But, go get yourself a Mud Jug, mudjug.com. Dylan Richardson, if you're watching this, thanks for the shout out. Shouted out both of us.
Yeah, so get yourself a Mud Jug. This is Mr. Grizzleman 007.
GrizzDipper 2500. Go subscribe to Sarah Lee, Dylan Richardson, and us.
Get yourself fucking Mud Jug, like video, subscribe to us.
I know. Alright. Subscribe to us. Alright. In the morning, when you wake up and smell the Copenhagen!